like a
payoff day.
Oh my god,
I hear the truck.
Yo, Nathan. Bro, you see my phone?
No.
Good morning, Jake Pollard. What's going on, guys?
Super early right now.
I don't know why, but I lost my flipping phone.
I honestly don't know where I could have lost it, bro.
Do you want to check in there?
Yeah.
Yep. Nathan.
What?
Do you see that?
Well, yo, what's up? What's wrong?
Bro, I think I'm going crazy. Oh my god.
What's wrong?
No. Yeah, that's fine.
No, never mind.
Okay.
Jake Paulers, I'm just messing with you guys. Did I get my Lamborghini? Let's roll the real intro and get this day started. Yeah.
Cringe.
Yeah. Ah, just kidding.
Party people,
that was the fake intro, but I'm sure you're probably confused.
But it doesn't matter.
Put your vlog belts on.
Good
morning, Jake Pauler. What's Gucci? There's a bunch of Jake Pauls here right now. Yeah, I got a Jake Paul mask. What you know about that? Today has already been incredible. We've been up since 6 a.m. My Lamborghini is about to be here. Y'all already got a sneak preview of it. We're flipping conquering the day, people. But like I said earlier, put your vlog belts on. It's about to go down. Yeah. And if you're new here, I'm Jake Paul. This is the Team 10 House, and it's lit every single day, bro. People, let me get you caught up to speed because a lot has already gone on and it's super important that you get caught up to speed. You don't want to miss this one, so vlog belt. It all started last night with a Fanjoy meeting. Fanjoy.
Roll the clip. I smell money.
Oh boys, I smell money. Hello, Fanjoy.
And boy, Chris. Smell money.
CEO Chris, we missed you, bro. Oh, bop tag, there he goes. Ooh, look at him. Apparently, Chris also used to be a rapper. Yo, Nick, expose him. No, you can't go like me. Oh, so don't throw like yes! CEO Chris, business is booming, baby!
Bring us back to the day that you heard.
All I know is that it was sarcastic and I wasn't singing. It wasn't like
false.
I'll release the entire thing.
Okay, anyways, guys, basically there's this video of Nick where nobody knows what he's doing, but he's singing like a moron. Can we just roll a lot of the clip?
Place I'd rather be.
Once again, guys, that's probably the most funny clip I've ever seen in my life. But yeah, he doesn't know where that clip came from. Yeah, it's just a really great clip. I'm just gonna keep on playing it all the time. Here's another 2 seconds. Okay, fine. No, I'm done playing. One more second, though. Nick, do you want one more second?
No.
All right, 2 more seconds. Yo, Paolo, that's your dad, bro. You can't. Hey.
Hi. Good morning, Jake Pollers. How you doing? Make sure to like and subscribe.
But this morning we went on some early morning missions. Uncle Nathan and I flipping killed the game.
All right.
Wait, is that Jake Paul?
No, it's me.
Oh, hi. We went on some early morning missions. Roll the clip.
Good morning, party people. What is going on, guys? It is 6:30 a.m. right now. Uncle Nathan and I are on them early morning grind vibes, baby. Let's go. Right now, we got some big Hollywood business to fucking handle, bro. We gotta get those combos going early in the morning, son. Let's wake up. Let's get today. Let's flip corporate grind, bro. Because today, in general, is the day we have been waiting for, finally, for months. And kids, remember, the early bird gets the worm. And today, we gonna get the worm. Nathan, you want the worm?
Yeah, Jake, I want.
We're the early birds up here getting the worm. Let's flip it in, bro. Doing interviews and stuff. Look at this. Look at all this white walls and stuff. How we doing? How we doing? Access Hollywood Live. People, I'm going live. I don't know what's going down. I hit him with the white jacket.
I'm still mad at you. I'm not.
You can't be mad at me, Brooks. Today's my big day.
Today's your big day. Yeah. That's right.
Stephanie! There she is! Making me a little bit sexier than my chotch self. We're doing big Hollywood things. In Hollywood, guys, the guys wear makeup. Please don't judge me, you know? They make me do this. I don't wanna do this. They're making me do this. These cameras nowadays are getting more and more high definition, so. More makeup.
What's a boy to do?
Lip balm and everything. I'm gonna be right there, guys. It's my big day. Mom! Wait, what? You're not my mom? Steve Jobs! My iPhone is hacked! Everything's good. Am I tripping? It said mom is FaceTiming. I gotta go. All right, so that is about to be me. It's my big day. I'm gonna come on TV, mom. As you can see, everything in Hollywood is fake. These are just sets. Everything's fake, including Kylie Jenner's lips.
Jake made it. Right. It's Jake's big day. He's on TV. Everyone made it.
All right, people, so we're doing them big Hollywood things, baby. Access Hollywood, we gave them the access. You already know. The early bird gets the worm. Yo, what's up, Melissa? We're out here. Your dad's a beast. Thank you for being a Jake Pauler dad bond and haters. You have to buy our merch now for Christmas, okay?
I will do that, man.
All right, all right.
Thank you, dude. You're the best.
All right, Blood Shark, you're looking sexy as ever. Let's get it. We're on our way to the next interview that we're doing today, guys, but we have to make a pit stop at the old Team 10 house, guys. And the reason why we have to make a pit stop is because I forgot one thing inside. Yo, this is weird. Yo, what the? What the? Feels good to be home, baby. Good morning, Jake. We probably should chill. But guys, I did forget one thing that is super, super, super important. Where's my YouTube subscriber flag? Bro, where'd it go? Well, Spider. All right, yo, we're getting out of here. All right, Nathan, you're fired. I'll see you later. I'm gonna use the restroom.
Alright. 12 seconds later.
Nathan?
Yeah.
I didn't mean it. One last hurrah, am I right? Alright.
Alright.
Anywho, guys, I can't wait to visit this place. So if you haven't put the clues together or seen the title or thumbnail, most likely, today I am getting my Lamborghini, guys. 6 months of waiting.
No.
I'm at the Lamborghini dealership right now. They're delivering the Lamborghini to my house later, but I kind of want to show you guys. I'm not going to look at it. If it's here, I'm not going to look at it. I haven't seen the car completely finished yet.
It's not here.
Anyways, I will be soon to own one of these in like a couple of hours. What is going on in my life, guys? I'm kind of freaking out. So now we're back on that interview grind. Young Hollywood, we got the big cameras. I'm young and I live in Hollywood, so I mean, why not? It's dope.
Oh, that's great. Oh, you already have some poses for me. 3, 2, 1. You've done it before.
I just want to be really
3, 2,
sexy.
1, yeah.
Am I the sexiest model you've ever shot with?
Definitely.
Okay.
Definitely.
Yeah, I thought so.
Lean forward for me.
Clarifying. And wait, you should get in one with me. Yeah, get in. Yes.
Right here, Mary. Work it.
Nathan, you're fired. Okay. Nathan's fired. Yep. See you, Nathan. And so we finished up the Hollywood. Yeah, it's me again. I'm back. I'm gonna narrate this video for you guys and get you caught up to speed. Yo, chill.
Welcome.
Super cringe. Please break up with her already. I didn't mean it.
He supports us.
So we finished this Hollywood and we had to buy something. And so guys, I bought a carpet. I have to get one little incy beatsy little bit of data tootie thing.
There it is.
I'm buying a carpet. Seriously, that's it. It's not that exciting. But you'll see why in a second. I love carpet, man.
Run.
So look at this garage. Yeah, nice garage. Look at this floor. Nice floor, but not nice enough for a lamp. Lamborghini Huracan Performante 2018, 640 horsepower. You see this? I can't have that on my Lamborghini. Get it out!
I don't think that's how you sweep, Jake.
I just want a clean floor, man. Hashtag first world problems. I can't get dust on my Lamborghini. What the f***? And if you thought for a second that the Jake Paul Lamborghini wasn't gonna have a damn red carpet appearance, you're wrong! If your car doesn't have a red carpet, then it's not a car. Hashtag that's a fact. But there is a little bit of backstory here. I skipped a moment. You know, that is my bad. The other day, we had a little bit of a dilemma as well because Andy, he had to leave because it was Melissa's.
Melissa.
It was her birthday, and the thing was, she was in Seattle. So, you know what? Just roll the clip. All right, people. So we have a dilemma. All right. Listen. So you guys know that Andy has been with us since the whole Lamborghini thing went sideways.
No.
And basically, my Lamborghini is coming in a couple of days. But on the day that it comes, it is his fiance's birthday. And so, as a fellow bro, Andy, I have to call his fiance and convince her, and then fly her to Los Angeles to spend the day with you.
Andy.
So that Andy could still be here when the Lamborghini comes.
I gotta be here for the Lamborghini.
You gotta be here.
You know, with the Andy. Lamborghini.
You gotta translate from Italian.
If I call Melissa, I don't think she's gonna be down for it, but
yeah, let me call her.
If you do it, like, I think, dude, you could like finesse this.
I'm definitely gonna have to make some stuff up.
Hello?
Melissa. Hey. Yeah, it's Jake from Vine. I'm here with your fiance, Andy.
Bella roba.
I'm here with Andy. And basically, so I know Tuesday is your birthday, but Tuesday is also the day that my Lamborghini Tuesday is the day that my Lamborghini comes.
Well, I told Andy he has to be back for my birthday.
Yeah, he has to be back for your birthday for sure. But or just think about this for a second. What if Andy flew you out to Los Angeles for your birthday?
To see the Lambo, but
mainly to spend time with your fiance on your birthday. I mean, the Lambo is just like a little part of it, you know what I mean? Andy.
This is a prank.
It's not a prank, no.
Baby, it's not a prank, baby.
Andy wouldn't lie.
I'm down, that's amazing. Yeah!
Yeah, cool. Dope, I'm chill about it.
I love you, baby.
Cool, Andy. Okay, well, I'll let you guys coordinate the flights, Andy.
Bella Roma, Dio Mano!
Cool, so we got Andy there to do some Italian stuff in the car. Andy. We made it happen, party people! It is Melissa's birthday!
Yeah!
Happy birthday to you! The songs are cool and everything, but like, yeah. Anyways, how old are you turning?
22.
Oh my gosh, like the tail. Oh my gosh. But I'm feeling 22! It's a f***ing banger, bro! But guys, actually, the Lamborghini is about to be here. I'm literally freaking out.
You're getting a Lamborghini today.
Bro, this has been 6 months
today's the
works. I have waited for this moment for them to pull up with the Lamborghini and for it to come out and to start it and to look at the beauty and the...
Bro, we flew to Italy. We flew to Italy and didn't even get to see it.
I know, that's what I'm saying.
Can we talk about it?
All right, this is the day. I'm still getting flipping worms. It's my big day. I'm still out here grinding.
Worms? What was the first part?
Oh, it's like this thing I was doing
earlier. Okay, yeah, I wasn't there. I'm here now. Yeah.
Thanks, Uncle Cade.
Okay, great. I'll take off. Hey, you guys enjoy the rest of your day, okay?
Thanks.
Yeah. See you later.
But seriously, guys, I've been up since like 5 a.m. I'm nervous. The Lamborghini is about to be here. And this is like a moment I've been waiting for 6 months. Like, this is a big moment. Like, do you know what I mean, guys?
No.
I still haven't seen the car at this point in time while you're watching this vlog. I don't know what to expect. We haven't driven it. Who's gonna get the first ride?
China.
There's a lot going on.
Yo, guys!
Oh my gosh, the Lamborghini's here. Oh my gosh.
Actually?
It's here.
Actually, I gotta stop my Pop-Tarts. I was cooking Pop-Tarts.
Yo, I'm gonna cry.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god!
Check it out, bro! It's a V12!
I'm having a breakdown!
Dude! It's got the doors that go up!
Oh my god!
Congratulations, bro. Congratulations,
you made
bro.
It.
Seriously, man. This is amazing, bro. Bro, that's amazing,
I couldn't
bro.
Come with it.
Yo, that where's it at?
I was joking. It was a joke. Hey, Parker.
What's up? This is my Lamborghini.
Yeah. He knows a lot about cars.
Sometimes.
But it's actually about to be here on a real note, like the real, like no more joking around, no more games played, no more trying to take our Lamborghinis from us.
No.
It is actually about to be here. And happy birthday, Melissa, once again. I don't know about you.
but I'm feeling 22.
Oh no.
This is a $500,000 Lamborghini.
Parker, don't cry.
Bro, I had Lambo dreams too, no, man.
Parker,
it's not broken. It's just a little bit more rickety now.
Anyways, changing the subject, which is what I do in awkward situations all the time. My dad is gonna be here a little bit later tonight, and I don't think he knows that my Lamborghini is coming tonight, so I'm gonna surprise him with that.
The steering wheel's broken.
My dad is coming tonight, so that's gonna be so cool.
I knew you were gonna break it.
Yeah, break what? My dad's coming tonight. My new Huracan Performante is what you would call fast.
20 minutes later.
Oh my God.
Me.
I just got the text that they're pulling up. This is like 10 years of hard work and dedication. This is just like a symbol, like a symbolic thing with that. Like, I don't know. I just feel like it's like a payoff day.
Oh my God,
I hear the truck.
It's your big day.
It's my big day. Bob, baby! I seriously hear it. Blindfold me, bro. And by the way, guys, this is Lamborghini merch, which is about to be available. Oh my gosh.
Oh my
God. Yo, everyone's gonna see it before me. Where do I go?
Stay still, just stay. The truck's getting closer.
No.
Oh, it's in a clear container.
No.
It's in a glass box.
Oh my God. Has anyone seen it yet?
Yes, we can see it. I'll see it. Oh my God!
Hey, Maria!
No! It's in a glass box. Look at the truck. The truck says JP.
No, it doesn't. Is the vlog? Where's the vlog?
Right here. Oh my God! Get closer.
I'm gonna pass out. I'm gonna pass out. I need to see it.
Do it.
I need to see it. Tell
walk
me when.
This way. Walk this way.
Tell
walk
me when
way.
To look.
Walk this way.
Oh my God, it's so beautiful. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my God, I'm ready to go. Oh my God. Oh my God. It says JP on the shipping container too. Yo, before they pull it off, I want to shamelessly plug. This is the new Performante Lambro merch.
Beautiful.
Except the thing is that it's not Lambros. It's Lambro, because f*** you, Logan, you're a bitch. And I'm picking three of you to engrave your names into this Lamborghini. All you have to do is buy one of these sweatshirts or shirts. 72-hour exclusive drop, guys. Get it before it runs out. I'm going to fly you out to Los Angeles to drive in this Lamborghini with me. Oh my God. Fandroid.co/JakePaul. Join the contest. 72 hours. That's all you have. It's got the flag and everything. Yo, no! Oh my! It's so dope! Oh my God, I'm touching it! I love you so much.
My pleasure.
Look at it, matches it though. Look at it, matches. You match, bro. Look at that.
The most beautiful thing I've ever seen in my life.
Three of you are gonna have your name engraved on that, bro. Did I make it?
You made it, bro.
4 years ago, I was sitting in class. My teacher's telling me I wouldn't amount to anything. Don't let anyone tell you you can't chase your dreams, guys. Seriously. And I couldn't do this without you guys. Jake Paulers, you're f***ing amazing. Like, look at this interior.
Oh my gosh.
I'm so scared to back it out. Are you ready for the start? First start ever. 3, 2, 1. Mom, Dad, I love you. I was thinking it was gonna turn into one of these fail videos where they drive off the trailer and just fails, but it didn't. I did it, Mom. Bro, just look at it. I waited 6 months for this moment. Te amo mucho.
This is incredible. This is an incredible machine, bro.
Look at this material. I'm literally speechless. Like, just look at this shot. Watch. I'm gonna play dope music. It's gonna be the coolest shot that's ever been happened on Jake Paul Vlogs. Oh! Steven Spielberg, f*** you. It's literally gonna fly. I remember like crying myself to sleep and painting this thing on like a spray painted car, acting like I was gonna get this car. I didn't think this moment would happen, guys.
I just want you to know there's no back seats in the car, so have fun driving only one person around. It's not realistic, it's not practical. There's a lot of other car options that have back seats in them, so.
Yeah. I don't even know what to do in this moment, guys. I got it! Who's gonna fight to the death for the first ride?
Stay away, everyone stay away from the goddamn car.
Jake's walking to the driver's side, I'm walking to the-
Who's going first ride?
You think you're gonna get in my way of my best friend?
Went to Italy, you guys
are gonna get in.
move. Maybe I think it.
Yo, that's smart, Kate. That's smart. I'm just envisioning this right now. Like, whose name is gonna be engraved, like, right here? Do you want it to be here, guys, his name? Because, maybe the name right here. Maybe a name right here. I don't know. Who knows? Maybe it could be right there.
I'm just excited to pick three people to engrave their names and to fly you guys out to Los Angeles and take a ride. Just look at it.
Literally, this is all you can do is just look right at it.
That's literally all you can do. We're settling this civilly. I'm thinking of a number 1 through 100. Everyone say their numbers. You got it?
Yeah,
ready?
I got it.
Yeah, I got it.
This is for the first ride. I haven't even driven it yet. All right, ready? 3, 2, 1.
No, man, 9.
43.
19.
18.
24.
21.
14.
73.
69.
22.
Really, Parker? What?
What?
It was 25.
What?
That's my boy. I'm sorry.
Let's go.
That was rigged mentally.
First drive.
Bro.
Let's go.
Oh my gosh.
I'm so lit for this, bro. I love cars.
Look at this, bro.
I want you to remember you worked hard for this. Enjoy this moment, my boy.
I love fast cars.
Oh. Everything's like brand new. You just feel the like.
It's tight. Every little bump, it's like.
Welcome to the first drive ever on the Top Gear channel. Here I'm Jake Paul, your host. And it is about to get sideways, mate.
Here we are today, Jake Paul, Kate Spicer, taking out the Lamborghini Huracan Performante.
This car is a true Italian beast.
This is a true test of a man's skill, taking out a beast with less than 300 miles on it from the factory. You can hear the engine roaring. Oh, it's an absolute beauty, man.
Well, I'll take the curb sideways.
All right, then. Drop it.
Veloce is tattooed on my leg. I've waited for this moment. I am about to open up the Banshee. We already hit 100. Oh my God! Holy cow! Chase, your dreams, kids!
First drive.
It's so powerful. The cornering! Somebody please! God! I let Kate out to get a shot. I think he's running down the hill.
Oh! It's so loud!
20 times better from outside the car.
No way.
I don't know if it looked cooler or sounded better.
Kate, first ride thoughts, bro.
Well, I'm sweating one, first off, for sure.
Bro.
There's so many things,
well, how
bro.
How many groceries could you put in the back of that? It's not a practical car.
Dude, just let me have my moment.
Jake, I thought you should...
But guys, just like I told you when we got the house, I have a tradition and I have to do this every time there's like a monumental moment in my career. Yo, back up, back up, back up. Play this song, baby. Hey. Hey. I'm gonna take you out of the nursing school and I'm gonna put you in a Lamborghini. Okay.
All right, guys, pulling her into the red carpet.
Welcome home, Jake Paulers. Dude, we need to come up with a name for this beast. I'm thinking blue guy or something. Jake Paulers, comment what you think. If you have any creative names, I'm gonna think more about it in a little bit. I have to do a meeting right now, but I'm going to surprise my dad with this Lamborghini. He doesn't know I got it. He's going to be here in a couple of hours. And then I'm going to take him for a ride in a Lamborghini because he has never even sat in a Lamborghini. It's kind of crazy, like just being from like,
I understand. I get it. I would be mad too.
Damn it, Christian. I'm just trying to have a moment. Like, even from a small town in my house, Ohio. But my dad has never even sat in a Lamborghini. And thanks to him and my mom, they've taught me so much about life and working and work ethics and morals and so much like stuff like that. I'll see you in a little bit. I'm done.
2 hours later.
My dad is here from Ohio, guys. I'm gonna surprise him with the Lambo.
What is that? This is just sick, dude.
It's my dad. Hello.
Seeing it in daytime, which is the only time I've seen it, is so cool. But now nighttime, and I haven't even seen the rest of it.
It's a mansion, baby. Dude, it's a flipping mansion. My dad is here. I think
it's safe to say you made it.
We have a surprise.
What do you got? What do you got?
I have a surprise for you.
Okay, what are we doing?
Hit it, Ray!
What do we have? What do we have?
I think you know.
Oh, dude! Oh!
Dude! Oh my gosh, this is crazy!
I got goosebumps right now, man. This is crazy. Look at this.
I told the audience, I was like, yo, dude, I wouldn't have been able to do it without you and mom teaching me how to be a young man.
That's right. Working hard, grinding, making it happen.
It's every day, bro.
That's right. This thing is sexy.
Look at it. Ready?
Complete, baby!
All right, Jake Pollers, we started this day off getting flipping worms. We got the worm, baby. Early birds get the worms, yeah! This is such a life-changing moment. My first real supercar. And I'm so excited to be able to share this experience with you guys. The vlog belts were on the whole entire day. Y'all are freaking awesome. Don't forget about the 72-hour contest to get flown out to Los Angeles and have your name engraved into this flipping Lamborghini, bro! All you gotta do is get the exclusive Performante Lambro merch. Once again, screw you, Logan! So Jake Paulers, join the strongest team on YouTube. Smash that subscribe button. I just went like that. And I will see y'all tomorrow because it's every day, bro. Peace.
Hey, squad, Jake Paulers. It is an all new season of merch, guys. This stuff is super hot fire. Fanjoy.co/Jake Paul. Get it while you can. Yeah.
Make sure you're subscribed to keep up with my life on a daily basis. And if you want to see more content, check out yesterday's vlog because it is super lit. Plus, I have a second channel, Jake Paul 2, which you guys can subscribe to right now. And if you want to see more content from everyone in the house, our group channel is called Team 10. Check it. See you guys tomorrow. Peace.